Starter. Our body is made up of different parts. Each part performs a different function. Our body has two types of organs, external organs and internal organs. External organs are the parts of the body that can be seen. Eyes, ears, nose, tongue, feet, etc. are all external organs. We perform different activities with the help of different organs. Legs. We use our legs and feet to dance, run, skip, jump, kick, walk. Hands. We use our hands to write, eat, hold, throw, count, catch. Mouth. We use our mouth to smile, speak, eat. Sense organs. There are some organs that help us to feel, see, and sense our surroundings. Eyes, nose, ears, tongue, and skin are called the sense organs. Eyes. We see with our eyes. We can see the different colors, shapes, and sizes. Nose. We smell with our nose. Smell can be good or bad. Ears. We hear with our ears. We can hear the various sounds. Tongue. We taste with our tongue. The tongue has taste buds to taste sweet, sour, bitter, and salty things. Skin. Skin helps us to feel cold, hot, soft, hard, smooth, and rough things. Fact file. Taste buds cannot be seen with naked eyes. Tongue is generally 3 inches long. Internal organs. Some parts of our body cannot be seen from the outside. They are inside our body. Such parts are called internal organs. These are lungs, heart, brain, stomach, etc. Brain helps us to think. It is the controlling center of all body parts. It is in the head. Lungs help us to breathe. There are two lungs in our chest. They are filled with air. The heart is in the chest. It pumps blood to all body parts. We can feel our heartbeat. All the food that we eat goes to the stomach. It breaks down and digests the food. Our body is made up of bones and muscles. Bones give shape to the body and muscles help in movement. Fact file. A heart beats around 72 times in a minute. Granny says, our body is like a machine and all different organs are its parts. They work together to help us perform different activities. We must take good care of our body.